Hi, my name is Ted Izzo. I was captain of the golf team at Peabody High School. I am involved in the performing arts department. I sing with our choir, chorale. I am in Full House a cappella, perform with Stage One Drama Club, member of NHS, Captain's Council. My favorite athletic achievement definitely came from this past season. My senior year was definitely my best year. We played our rival, Beverly, at Salem Country Club. I think it was in October or something, I don't know. But I shot an even par 36 on the front nine, including three birdies. I birdied two of the last three holes. I ended up winning my match, which was a big accomplishment for me. Definitely a goal that I set for myself in the beginning of the year. Saving Private Ryan is probably my favorite movie. In the fall, every Sunday, I'm watching the Pats. Absolutely, Tom Brady is my guy. Pats are my team through and through. So I will never miss a Patriots game. That's probably one of my biggest hobbies. The Pats are my team. I would love to be an attorney. I took mock trials as an elective this year. And basically what we do is we get cases with affidavits, we formulate direct examinations, cross-examinations, you know, opening, closing, and it's like a full trial. And I didn't think I would love it at first, but I absolutely love it. I think it requires you need to have a sense of presentation and awareness of what you're gonna do. I have a family line of lawyers who have always wanted me to become one, and I can definitely see it happening in the future. I plan on going to college to study business administration, concentration in marketing. I've been accepted into George Washington University, UMass Amherst, Boston College, Boston University, Fordham University in New York, and North Carolina State University. I'm still waiting to hear back from a couple others before I decide.